What is up, you guys? Welcome to the new vlog. You may have noticed that the quality is not completely like a DSLR amazing quality, but I really just wanted to try vlogging on my vlog camera today because I'm like going a lot of places and stuff, and I just don't like, I'm not gonna vlog if I have a massive camera. I know that I'm not going to like grocery stores and stuff like that, but if I bring a small camera that I can fit in my purse, I will. So today I really want to go to the mall. If I do go, I will probably go like pretty soon because I need to get like new sunglasses because mine fell in a lake when I, or no, in the river when I was boating the other day. By the way, I haven't vlogged in a couple of days, like a weekish, but I also have to go to a grocery store for my mom, which I think if I do go to the mall, then I'm gonna go to the grocery store on the way home. Also at the mall, I just want to get a few like shirts from Forever 21 because I just like have nothing to wear because I keep wearing the same shirts like over and over again. Also today is 7-Eleven, which July 11th, so like at 7-Eleven you can get free Slurpees today. Okay, so I need to stop looking up there because I feel like it's so annoying. I literally lost my glasses and I left them like in a place like 2 hours away where I went for the 4th of July, and I have not had them since, so I've had to go back to contacts, which I don't like contacts, but they're daily, so they're like not terrible. But I mean, I wanted to end up wearing contacts eventually anyway because I feel like I should, like I feel like I just look older, I don't know.
Hey everyone, it was a recording. So, poopy. Okay, we're on our way to the mall right now. Pilates,
people. Okay guys, so right now we just got to the mall. And we're going into Nordstrom's.
Well, I want this like baby doll dress, but it's like $60.
I think I like these ones. They're like reflection kind of. I think so. Should I? They're $12. Oh, yeah. We are in Forever 21, and this is the glasses that I got. They were literally $12 from BP in Nordstrom's, if you guys know what that is. They are so cheap and they're so cute. I'm so excited. Party.
Okay guys, so right now we just left the mall and I got Panera because I am so hungry. Like I forgot that I didn't eat today. It's 1:07 right now, and I think we have to go to the grocery store and then we're gonna go home.
We're at the grocery store now. Lego. Why?
When you're in a room, you get my eyes. You open your mouth, I'm hypnotized. Whoa, whoa. I will make you laugh until you cry.
Okay guys, so we are now leaving. Fern is going to put the cart back. We're going home right now, and then later tonight, I'm not exactly sure what I'm doing, but maybe I'm not doing anything, I don't know. I was planning on doing something closely soon, but that might not be happening anymore, so I guess you will find out when I do. So right now, we are going to 7-Eleven. We just went in and got 7-Eleven.
They had like weird flavors though. Like I got the Sour Patch Kids one. It's called like Red Berry or something. I think they purposely put out bad flavors. We're not just like cherry or blue raspberry. Oh, we're gonna go home now.
So we just got home. And I'm actually not right now, but in like a half an hour, I'm literally leaving again to go take my friend because we're gonna go to a different 7-Eleven and get more Slurpees. The one that I got was so gross. When I go later, I'm going to get a different flavor. Hey guys, so right now I'm about to leave. I actually like did my hair, and what I'm wearing right now is just this shirt from Forever 21 and these black shorts. And I'm going to pick my friend up and we're gonna go to a different 7-Eleven, but I'm not gonna bring my camera. Okay guys, so okay, I have a billion things to tell. So I went out with my friend and we literally were just supposed to go to 7-Eleven. And then, like, I was gonna take her home, but we ended up just, like, hanging out the whole night. It was really fun. But I was saying early in this vlog that I lost my glasses and I left them 2 hours away when I went on vacation somewhere. And someone actually brought them back for me because they were going back out there and they found them. So, like, at a house. It wasn't just, like, randomly on the street.
but these are my glasses, and now that I've gone without them for a few days, I honestly think that I'm not gonna wear them anymore, besides when I like go to sleep.
Dude, they have a billion like poop ones. They're all chunky monkeys. Did I never got to say, but I won't take back.
Oh my god. We are in this gas station.
Oh, look how white I am.
No, this is really discolored. I'm getting this. There's no good Ben and Jerry ones. Like, all like have peanut in them. Are there like not fun flavors? Like strawberry cheesecake? I don't think so. Okay, so we are now leaving the gas station, and this is literally the same like gas station I always get ice cream at. Because I feel like in my vlogs and in that main channel video that I have, I go and get Ben and Jerry's. We are headed home. I just want to like vlog because I want to be able to vlog as much as I can. This week is going to be so busy for me, but I'm excited to actually finally do stuff.